Hey, it's me again.
I noticed that my YouTube page is like filled with videos from me to you. So I figured, why not just make a new video for you? I'm gonna fix my shirt. Okay. Yes. So I haven't had on any makeup. Just one of the ones last night. My hair is not done. Go ahead, let me just take off all my clothes. Just kidding. Fire safe cigarettes. Motherfuckers always go out. Piss me off. I'm gonna text you since you said you were gonna text me that video you didn't. I have my phone. See? And I'm gonna text you right now. I just texted you, it's sending to you. Yes. I met you like a long time ago. Yeah, I met you a long time ago. And I don't know why I added you. Hold on. Anytime I need to see your face, I just close my eyes and I'm through a blister, your crystal mind. I'm a gentle being, I take up shelter in the base of my spine. I'm like a chicken. But I added you because I thought you were pretty. I thought you were cute. And I added you. Yes. I added you. And I started talking. And then the first time we talked on the phone, you were eating watermelon through a straw. That was so long ago. When I was going into my 8th grade. Yes, sirree. That was a long time ago. Oh, it looks like I had a fat roll. My poor fat roll. You just texted me back. He was watching my other video, and he said it was adorable. I do this every time I see a text from you. I smile so big. My fat roll. See it? Fat roll. Oh, I'm so nuts. You see my little like half smile though when I was texting you? Yeah, that happens all the time. When I text you, I'll be like texting you and everybody's like, you know, what is your smile for? Am I him? Hold on. I'll sing for you, even though I might sound like crap. I'll just sing the chorus for you. Okay? Yes. You can't laugh at me. Okay. And my voice is on, or my head, it sounds okay. Look, I cut it today. I cut my shirts up and I cut my collar off, so it's all like. You know, it's not working out right now, but it normally does. I'm about to sing you. Sing to you. Sing you. I'm about to sing you. I'm gonna turn it up though so you can't hear me very well. I'm kidding. I'm getting nervous. So what if it hurts me? So what if I break down?
So what if this world just throws me off edge? I fear I'm out of breath. I gotta find my place. I wanna hear my sound. Don't care about all this pain in front of me. So I'm just trying to be happy. Just
yes, that was me singing. It sucks a lot. Okay. Okay. I like making these videos. They make me happy. Make me happy. So when I see you make me one back, it's like you're almost here, but you're not, because I can't touch you. I can't, like, hold you or anything, and it sucks. It really does. I'm back down. But it really does suck if you're not being here. It's like, it's, I'll see your pictures or something, and it's like, I want to reach out and touch you, but I can't. You can't be here, and it's actually really hard for me. And I hate it, but soon is all I can say. I'm gonna cry. But I want you to know, I do love you with all my heart. You come first with all a lot of things. Yeah. I love you. Very, very much. I love you, baby.